Alright, this is the snake sculpture that I'm starting. Someone commissioned me to do it. Basically, what I did was I'm going to use layers for the coils. And you can see I've sort of started to round each coil out. And they'll connect. And then each one sort of hides the one below it. This is going to be the tail. And that's going to be the neck, like that. It's in the process of striking.